Here we go in this fatal four-way matchup, and the ref's only here for one reason, to count a pinfall or stop the match due to a submission. With the championship at stake, we know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. Elbow drop.
Oh, what a left!
And he's getting out of there.
A quick knee lift. What an impact from that kick. There they go. Oh!
Talk about a devastating maneuver.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, he's got that leg all locked up. And he's got a hold of that steel chair. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Shoulders down.
Ow! Here we go! Irish whip!
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Oh, a nasty move by Mike Knox. No trouble kicking out of that one.
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes.
He saw that one coming. Playing.
Vicious Mike Knox with a devastating maneuver. The world's strong, and this has got to be it.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Gut-wrench powerbomb. Swagger got all of it.
Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring.
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt.
He's picked up a table.
That's going to do some serious damage if someone doesn't stop this.
Oh, he's got that leg all locked up. Whoa, what a hit!
Oh, and he's just taking it to him. That should do it right there.
One.
Two. A crummy blow by Mike Knox.
This,
can he score the pin?
One.
God, nasty.
Wow, I thought he had the pin for sure. Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
It's obvious these superstars have done their homework on each other.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Two.
Three.
Ziggler picks up the win.
I am perfection.
Here's your winner and the new United States champion. So.
And not because the former champ appears to be stunned and astonished.
I will defy the things you dream. Go check the scores again.
The following contest is a table ladders and chairs match. And it is for the WWE Championship. And introducing the challenger. From Jamaica, weighing in at 221 pounds, Kofi Kingston.
This is a TLC matchup. Getting smacked by chairs, driven through tables, and falling from 12-foot ladders. All of those scenarios can actually happen here tonight.
He's left the ring. This could get interesting. And there's the ladder.
Some frequent flyer miles.
Wow, wait a minute. What's he coming out for?
I think he's through playing around.
Look at the size of that ladder.
A thunderous fall from the top of the ladder.
And there's the ladder.
I don't think there's going to be anything left of these superstars by the time they're done.
Oh, mama! And there's the ladder.
These competitors are going to trade blows until someone falls off the ladder.
More damage with the ladder.
Hits the ring.
Putting it all on the line.
Oh, man!
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.